you think a war happened here or something? Just a wild guess. Thanks for the thought. Like some nuts. Something tells me we're gonna be here for a while.
Factory is under attack. Headquarters has been breached and casualties are severe.
Keep your wits, Captain. What do we know of the enemy?
Target is carving a bloody path in this direction. Unconfirmed reports suggest it's Sith.
Consider them confirmed.
Commander, contact confirmed. The enemy is Sith. Repeat, the enemy is...
I can see that, Captain. Shut up.
Sith, I know why you're here. Be aware that these are the finest troops I've commanded in all my decades of duty.
Am I supposed to turn tail and run now?
My men and I would be disappointed if you did. Captain Elegin, engage at will and hold the line. I'm coming with reinforcements. Ride on out.
You're about to find out what we're made of.
You're made of bones that break and blood that spills.
You don't intimidate us. We've killed your kind before.
Enough talk, Captain. I can smell your fear.
Now taste death.
Men, attack!
I'm going to hunt.
Commander, he should have been here by now.
Wouldn't have made a difference.
This means he's safe. That's all that matters.
Please, enough of this.
Commander, no! Run! Save yourself!
Just put him out of his misery, Sith.
He's suffered enough, I suppose.
No.
It's unfortunate they were on the wrong side. They were excellent soldiers and exceptional men.
Why didn't you convert them to our cause?
I follow Barriss's orders to the letter. Recruitment was never my purpose here. I serve for the glory of the Empire, but the life of a spy is a slippery one. In essence, I had to become a Republic soldier, and I've done things against the Empire that have sickened me.
But for the greater good, Commander.
I have lived believing, hoping that was the case, my friend. Today was inevitable. I knew Lord Barriss would eventually have to eliminate me. But I'm proud to have been of service all this time.
Any last requests?
If I may, there is one thing. My son. He was the only thing in the world that was truly mine. And in love or weakness, I told him my secrets. I know you had to cover my tracks, but please tell me, did he face his fate well?
He whimpered like a craven coward.
I see. You've crushed my spirit. Now the death of my body is a formality. When they find my corpse, there must be evidence of a valiant fight. You must make this look convincing, Sith. So I will not hold back. I will fight you as though you are my mortal enemy.
Maybe I'll break a sweat.
Then arm yourself. Tell Lord Barriss it has been my great honor to serve him.
My lord, I believe we've got trouble. I heard your entire conversation with Commander Rhyborn.
What from my conversation makes you think we have trouble?
I told you that I've had the Jedi Investigator surveilled and that she's been snooping around the arms factory. Apparently she bugged Rhyborn's quarters, and as she listened in on your conversation, I heard what she heard. The Investigator knows everything, my lord.
The same can be said of you now.
Yes, but I pose no risk to Lord Barriss. If this Investigator gets away, she'll expose everything. She was heading to her ship, but I had my men move in and cut her off from the Republic landing bay. I am systematically blocking her avenues of transmission and escape, herding that Republic scum to her only hope, the spaceport at Sobrik.
If she escapes, I'm holding you accountable.
Then I will make certain that doesn't occur. I'm afraid there's more, my lord. My men who engaged her report that she's wielding a lightsaber. It seems this Investigator is a Jedi Knight. I advise caution when facing her.
Excellent. Today I kill a Jedi Knight.
I will gather my remaining men and meet you at the spaceport. We will crush this Jedi.
Thank you. Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
You've got got your whole life ahead of you, son. I'd hate to see it end in this camp.
Go ahead. I'm willing to die for Balmore's freedom.
Is that the fodder they've
At your service, my lord.
Your lawless
Ronald Root is confirmed. More,
but I tire of repeating myself.
Back to Drummond Toss, where you belong.
You're too late, Sif. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
Mark my words, they will be hunted every step of the way.
You fight for a losing cause, Sif. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
Unlike me, you're about to be dead.
If you persist in this aggression, I shall be forced to strike you down. The dark side shall fail you, Sif. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
I would rather be dead.
Attack me, and you will be. Your victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Your failure is complete. How do you feel now?
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
They will fall just as you have fallen.
I face my end, knowing what is true. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
I will savor your destruction.
There is no death. There is the Force.
How bizarre. She just closed her eyes and accepted death.
Sheer idiocy.
No matter.
the threat is ended. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I'm anxious to get off this planet.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks.
Strong, but you could be stronger. Show no mercy.